It's got that good old Dodge dependability. Plus everything that the public wants today.